Kim, the worshipers! Where's all of my praises? I want everybody around the world to put your hands together because all the praise belongs to God. Here we go. It's to our God. Take it up, every praise. It's to our God. Every word of worship.
Every word of worship.
One accord. Come on, say every praise.
Every praise.
Every praise.
It's to our God.
I want everybody all over the world to sing hallelujah.
To our God.
Glory, hallelujah. It's
to our God.
Every praise.
Actually gives you an opportunity the people in your community, and you can know them more than just seeing them behind their jobs, behind the desk, or behind the counter in the grocery store, or at the doctor's office. You get a chance to know that they are bigger than that in which you see. They have a greater purpose. You know, when I first did Christian Girls Rock, the first 2 years, I had a few men that come to me and say, "Miss Clegg, you honor women. What about the men?" And when God gave me the revelation to do that, He took me to Genesis. When He created man in His image, and then He gave the man the authority over the earth. If I disrespect man because I came from his rib, I disrespect myself. So tonight, I honor man, God's first creation, because he was created in God's image. So many men have taken a whole lot of backlash, and they have not been appreciated in the way that they should be. And so today, Christian Girl Rock, we want you to know that there are not only great men in the world, but there are great men right here in Hot Springs County. And they come from all walks of life. A transplant patient with a strength as mighty as Samson. A lawyer with the faith of David. A mentor who inspires us to want to be better than we are. A pastor in our darkest hour is there to encourage us and let us know that success isn't about money, but it's about prospering in all areas of your life. A doctor who cares more about family and his friends and patients sometimes than he does himself. Put others first. A president of a college who can go ahead and go about his own everyday life. Some people may have felt you made it, you don't have to look back. But you do, because it's all about never forgetting where you come from and helping others up that same ladder. Amen? The Bible tells us to first love God with all your might, with all your heart, and with all your soul, and then love your brother as you love yourself. And let us start to do that. Love each other as we do ourselves. Amen. So I'd love for you to turn on your programs and all those people who helped put Christian Girls Rock together and help make it a success are on the back. And there is one person that I actually forgot, and I'm going to publicly say their name because she helps, and she really doesn't have to, and that is Kia McClellan. She always seems to be there right when we always need her. And so I just want you to know that, honey, I may have forgotten you on paper, but never in my heart. Amen? So tonight, I was going to say, turn down for what? But I thought I wouldn't do that tonight. So tonight, I'm going to do a closing prayer. Because what better way to give God glory than for all of his people to be under one roof the night before he rose. Amen. So if you would bow with me in prayer. Our gracious Lord, we come to you this evening, giving you all thanks and praise in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you for our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit that dwells in us. We thank you for this moment that you've given us tonight to glorify you. We ask that somewhere throughout this evening that it has touched someone's life and it would want them to know that there is still a true and living God. Father, I bless each and every person that is under the sound of my voice, Father. I bless their families, their children, and their children's children. Father, we thank you and we acknowledge you and we thank you because now you have allowed your son and given him up that we may have life and have it more abundantly. We ask that you give each and every one of us traveling grace to make it home safely, that is all is well in our homes, Father. And let us be able to do whatever it takes to be, anything we do, to be pleasing in your sight. These and other blessings we ask in the mighty name of Jesus, and let the saints of God say amen.
Amen.